wretch like you has come far enough.
You even took your master's heed. Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru. The warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent, a victim of his deceit. I had my hand taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead. Men, beasts, Buddhas, Yaoguais, each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
With the wind and sand you've endured here, did you reach the Forgotten Kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the Clash of Stones and the fall of Tiger's Acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats, neither grasped their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind.
What up, everybody, it's your boy Illidan, back at it again with my gameplay, and I hope you're having a good day, because I'm about to make it a little bit better. I ain't even gonna lie, the Sans Tiger that I just fought getting to chapter 3 was some of the hardest shit that I've done in this game. without a doubt. Also, upgrade your character. Big oversight, me not upgrading. And literally, as soon as I upgraded, I beat him. Funny.